Are you looking for the best laser levels in your budget? Well, in today's video we break down the top 5 best laser levels that are available on the market. I made this list based on their price, quality, durability and more. To find out more information about this product, you can check out the description below and also make sure you subscribe for more reviews. Okay, so let's get started with the video. At number 5, Klein Tools 93LCLS Crossline Laser Level with Plumb Spot. The 93LCLS Crossline Laser Level by Klein Tools is an American-made red beam laser that is sturdy and heavy-duty enough to withstand the rough handling of most job sites. It is very easy to read and has plumb spots to allow overhead location visibility. The only downside of this product is that it has a battery container made out of plastic that is not so durable. This means that any rough handling around that area can cause it to break or chip. Its pendulum and self-leveling system are pretty reliable and can handle singular, cross, or plumb lines without any trouble. One of its best features is its longer range when used indoors. It has probably the longest ranged beams for indoor use. But since it is a red beam laser, its diode is not visible under the sun. At number 4, Bosch GLL55 Self-Leveling Crossline Laser. The Bosch GLL55 is most ideal for professional use. Its high accuracy with Visi Max technology allows you to use both vertical and horizontal lines independently or simultaneously without the laser diodes getting too overheated. It has a smart pendulum system that self-levels and indicates if it is out of level to help the user get exact measurements. This laser has an IP54 rating, making it durable for job sites and durable enough to withstand rough handling. It is also waterproof and dustproof. The magnetic brackets are pretty powerful and are also ideal to use for ceilings. With its red beam laser, the only downside for the GLL55 is that its beams are not visible outdoors. At number 3, Makita SK104Z Self-Leveling Crossline Laser. The Makita SK104Z is a self-leveling red beam laser with 3 line modes and has a radiant power output of 0.95 milliwatts. This makes it better for indoor use than outdoor since the beams aren't visible when under the sun. Different from the other laser levels, the magnetic pendulum stabilizer makes for faster leveling and also makes this laser level much easier to use. This pendulum lock also makes things easier to level inclined planes. It also has a really fast response time, needing only about 3 seconds to be stable. Its self-leveling capabilities are also correctable up to 4 degrees of slope. One of its best features is its durability, making it ideal for the rough conditions of a construction site. It has recessed laser windows and a rubber exterior to protect this usually fragile tool from accidents and breakage. At number 2, DeWALT DW088 K-Line Laser. Designed with maximum durability in mind, this robust model from DeWALT features an over-molded housing that protects against the wear and tear of a typical job site, and can even withstand drops or falls of up to 1 meter. A hard-sided case also keeps your tool clean, dry, and protected when you're not using it, and makes storing it on a shelf a lot easier than a soft-sided version. Its IP54 rating also protects it against water splashes from any angle, and DeWALT's 90-day money-back guarantee has you covered if you have any issues. At number 1, Topcon RLSV2S Laser Level. Speaking of rotary laser levels, the all-new Topcon RLSV2S takes the cake with its trailblazing features. We've had the opportunity to test this product personally, and we're quite satisfied with the range and accuracy it provides under a fair budget. Let's have an inside scoop of this model and explore what more it has to offer. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. If this video was helpful to you, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any questions related to this product, you can leave a comment down below. I will back to you as soon as possible.